Alright, well, we just got off Slinky Dog Dash. It is raining a little bit here. And there was some thunder, as I'm sure you can hear. But we just got off Slinky Dog. Apparently I stopped recording. So you guys got to see, I think, about like the first launch and the first drop, and maybe into the first turn. So I do apologize for that. But excuse me, it was an awesome ride. So we are now gonna go to Mickey and Minnie's. Like I said, it is raining, so we're gonna get out of that for a little bit. It's not too bad. It does look like it's clearing up a little bit. This is just Florida being Florida. Rains for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes if you're lucky, and then it stops. But like I said, we are gonna go to Mickey and Minnie's. More thunder. Can actually go up this little ramp here to get to Mickey and Minnie's quicker. As you can see, everybody whipping out ponchos and umbrellas. I feel like I just need some wipers from the sunglasses. So Mickey and Minnie's doesn't look too bad. It's probably the rain driving everybody away, because unless you're on vacation, then I think you just kind of have to deal with it. So the entrance to Runaway Railway is right over here. There's a kid in a Spider-Man poncho. I would totally wear that. So the wait is 50 minutes, it says. Alright, so this will be our last ride for the day. Now, as you can see, I don't know if you can, but it is raining a little bit. Not too much. The line does seem to be moving a little quick. So as I said before, I do apologize for the Slinky Dog footage. Must have hit a wrong button and stopped recording. But you got to see part of it. But that's just what this experience is all about. It's about overcoming the challenges and the tribulations to getting to where any YouTuber wants to be.
Right.
might even just find a quick Joffrey's place. Maybe grab a donut. Probably something I don't need, but yeah. A Disney's Joffrey donut never hurt. This will actually be our last ride for the day. I'd say we've done pretty good, considering that it's been hot. There have been some ride shutdowns when times have been up. That's when times are always up. But this will be our last ride for the day. Okay, that's better. I'm very excited to get in some air conditioning. Slinky Dog was worth it. I will be mixing these two videos together just to make another one video. There's a nice water fountain. Need some great air conditioning, which I do not know where it's coming from. I will say the one part in this ride that I love the most, not just because it's a great part of the ride, but is the tornado scene, because you get a big blast of air conditioning, which feels awesome. What am I doing? Photos. So I may not have gotten good footage, or at least all footage of Slinky Dog, but I will upload my picture to YouTube. Alright, so here we are on Slinky Dog. So I'm gonna select X, not on it. Select. And not. So we're loading. Back in, maybe it'll be there.
How was it?
Pretty good.
Don't lie.
You wouldn't like it. It was scary.
Photo gallery.
We thought we were going to be driving. Look, we just sat down in a chair.
Did we get to drive?
Later. Close. I don't know. So one more time, there we are on Slinky Dog. I will post it to YouTube so you can all see it. You can go like, do whatever you want with it. Let's see if we got it saved. Yes. I will also show my picture from Penguin Truck yesterday, if y'all can see it. Just because I look like I'm not having fun, I loved it, as I said before. Okay, so the lamp that is above me, there's a big designer shade lamp in here that has hidden Mickeys. I will show you. I will not point them out, but I will show them, and I will let everyone who is subscribed figure out where they are, just as a little fun thing to do while we're waiting. We can actually take off our sunglasses.
The only thing is, you just fell off, and they said,
but we're having technical difficulties. One of our lifts now out of operation. So we're going to lift. Last week we just literally just got off that our lift.
We only hung on 15 minutes ago,
before you went off in the car.
So I was told that in here on Mickey and Minnie's that they did change the carpet. So I'll give you some shots of the carpet as we're walking through. My mom was the one that did tell me this. So if anyone knows where they changed it, do let me know when I post this video later, because I have no idea. I don't know if I've ever seen this before, but like I said, let me know when you do watch this video later where the carpet change was. Looks the same to me. Some ceiling decor, wall decor, new Mickey shorts, Mumbai Madness, Wonders of the Deep. Mickey's fascinated, but everyone else is terrified. We got Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse and Wish Upon a Coin. And Mickey Mouse in Tokyo Go. As you can see, the bullet trains. We got more wall decor. More wall decor. For those who love this ride so much, and for those who love the song even much more than the ride itself, I hope you all do enjoy this, because I hear this song just about 20 times a day, because my mom will not stop playing the song. So when we get to that part of this ride, which I'll show you, we're very close. I hope y'all do enjoy it, because I hear this song in my sleep. In front of us, we have some Jedi training going on. Also me mugging it, because he must be a Sith. A better view of the pretty flowers. So after we're done me mugging it like a Sith, we are still moving. Well, we got Mickey Mouse in Yodelberg. As you can see, he's in love with Minnie Mouse. We got Mickey Mouse, Pluto, Goofy, and all his four Dapper Dan friends in Perfect Picnic. There's another poster over there. Music in here is very riveting or enticing. As everybody who's waiting in line is having a dance party. So like I said, this is our last ride, and before we leave, so our phones don't get stuck in the rain, I will be giving my outro. Another better view of Mickey Mouse and Perfect Picnic. Not the most perfect picnic, but you know. It's always when Goofy shows up, that's when things go south. So again, I hope everyone's enjoying the day. Or our day, my day, our day, whatever you want to call it, here at the Hollywood Studios. There's a hidden Mickey. Actually, in these lamps up here, if I can show you, they do have hidden Mickeys. I saw it over the camera, so I hope you did see it. And there's another hidden Mickey on the wall right there. Another hidden Mickey. Let me zoom in here. There's another one. I got all kinds of hidden Mickeys in here. Better View is another one. So after this ride, I will sign off to signal the end of my day here at the Hollywood Studios. And again, I do apologize for the Slinky Dog footage. It was an awesome ride, but it was very bumpy. Just as with any coaster, they're always bumpy. I was also trying to hold on. Excuse me. One hand on the lap bar and, oh God. One hand on the lap bar, one hand to film. So that's like I said, this type of business is a very, very tough and very intricate job. Not that I'd ever expect to get paid for it, because I don't like to take people's money. But it is very hard work. All right, we are moving into the showroom. Now, the other thing I had on our list, which was the Frozen sing-along, we'll probably have to leave that for another day, since when we were on our way to Mickey and Minnie's, it was sprinkling a little bit, so we'll have to save that for another day.
But the rain might have scared some.
And as you probably just heard that lady say, the rain scared some people away, which I'm sure it did. The next time I come back here to Hollywood, which I might check tomorrow's. I might check on the Disney app or the My Disney Experience app for to see if I need reservations tomorrow. And if I do, I might make it just to come back here and hopefully get some footage of Slinky Dog, since the first time didn't go well. But I will have to check that once I get home and some much needed air conditioning. We can look up here. Hope to see another hidden Mickey right there. And once we get in the showroom, which we are entering now, I will show you some even more hidden Mickeys in the lamp that they have on the ceiling lighting up this big showroom. Alright, I hope everyone enjoys this, because I hear this song just about 10 to 20 times a day. Alright, so if we look up, if I zoom in, we can see the Mickeys going all the way around the lamp. Alright.
This here locomotive?
Sure, Goofy. I guess this sounds like fun.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
Well, there's looks like we have a little change of plans and a lot of smoke. Good news, y'all are going to go ride the train. Bad news, Goofy's going to be driving, so good luck with me here. Bye.
Oh boy, Goofy's driving.
Just pave away the smoke.
What fun.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Goodbye.
What could possibly go wrong?
Other than that, probably.
She just said just to wave away the smoke. Alright, well, after that little fiasco, chaos, because you know how goofy he is, he's always screwing things up. Employee of the month, Engineer Goofy. I beg to differ. Just to say one more time, this will be our last ride slash adventure. So we can grab a quick pretzel or something to go so we can escape the rain and get home and cool off, get out of these clothes. I do enjoy being here at the parks. Don't get me wrong about that, I love Disney. But sometimes this heat gets the better of you.
Engineer Goofy. Whoa! Welcome to Runaway Railroad. For your safety while riding aboard the train, always stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your train cars. And be sure to keep an eye on.
So I will wait till Goofy's done talking to say what I am thinking. So it actually turns out that when you get off this ride, where you exit, where you see like the movie screen that's all tore up or whatever you want to call it, apparently that is not where you come in at. It's actually a separate part of the ride itself, which I did not know that. I actually found that out the hard way.
Engineer Goofy here. For your safety on board the train, please keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your train car at all times. Be sure to stay in your seats and keep a watchful eye on your rearview
mirror. There's a picture over there of someone like Goofy, but I don't think he's Goofy, building the railroad. There's a small merry-go-round behind him up on the hill. There's some street signs. He's got his equipment to his left. So as you can see on the sign here, it says smaller guest center first. And this is where we will be separated to our different rows. One. Alright, we are row two. Still some front row access. So again, before we get on, I hope everyone has enjoyed today's adventure. This is our last adventure for today, so we can get home before the rain gets all crazy. I will say that my favorite part on this ride is the tornado scene, one, because it has a lot of air conditioning, but my most favorite scene besides the tornado scene is also the ballroom dance with Daisy, which you will see once we see that part, once we're loaded. This is actually one of my mom's favorite rides. I do love this ride, but this is more for her. Because she's actually in Animal Kingdom, probably just left Animal Kingdom. But I knew if we were at this park together, this would probably be our last ride. And she'd still be singing the song to this day. Alright, here comes our train now. So we are boarding. Got some more friends with us here on the right. Might be a tight fit, but we'll do it. There's one, two, there's five of us in one row. That is impressive. Alright, so it's gonna be a tight fit, but we're gonna do it. Alright, here we go. We are off to the park. Let's enjoy this nice sunny day.
Can you all hear me way back in the back?
Welcome aboard, folks. We're ready for a relaxing ride around the park.
Hello there.
How are you doing? Hey, Mick and
Mim.
You sure did take good care of our friend. The park's fair with me. What could possibly go wrong?
Big air conditioner. I can already feel it. There's a poster for the great movie ride right there. Alright. We're in the thick of it now. Alright, hold your hair down, people. About to get windy up in here. This don't look too good. Well, maybe that wasn't bad after all. got our jazzy octopus. All right, for anyone who wants a massage, this is your part of the ride. Here comes my favorite part.
Come on in, don't be shy, that's right.
Let's pick this up a little bit, shall we? I do hope that you enjoyed the day with me here at the Hollywood Studios. I will make it up to you and get footage of Slinky Dog. I might try to come back tomorrow. Before we go, I'll show you a picture of Walt Disney on a train. Everyone say hi to Walt Disney. On the Ernest S. March? Something. And there he is. Alright. But like I was saying, here's the exit that I was telling you about. We'll get to the other side. I'm gonna turn around here, show you the big hole in the wall. Alright, the end. And speaking of the end, that is the end of my day here at Hollywood Studios, so I do hope that you've enjoyed what we did. What we've seen, who we've seen, and back to about the footage of Slinky Dog. I will attempt to come back tomorrow to see if I can get another POV of Slinky Dog, because the first time it kind of stopped filming on me. So be looking for that, and until next time.